Creating visual buttons with icons with TMS Web is not difficult at all. Use the TWebBitBtn component. The TWebBitBtn component supports exactly the same functionality as the VCL controller without web in its name. You can modify the position of the glyph using the layout property. You can set the icon using the glyph property. Of course, you can use the TWebBitBtn like any other button without specifying the glyph. However, the number one feature that makes the TWebBitBtn so extremely useful is the Material Design Icons integration. Material Design Icons have been created by Google and are available on the web using a web font. Here's a TMS web application with a single TWebBitBtn dropped on the form. As you can see, the layout property allows us to specify bottom, left, right, top, and of course we have the glyph property, which allows us to specify a picture. However, we want to use the new property called material glyph. So, what are material icons? If you Google the term on the internet, you'll surely find material design by Google. Here you'll also find all the material icons available. All icons are grouped into different categories and have a unique name. This name is what you have to specify in the material glyph property. So for example, if you wanted to create a button that shows the battery status, the battery light symbol would be nice. Going back to Delphi, we specify the material glyph name. As soon as we hit enter, the symbol is being shown. Of course, we can position it using the layout property. However, we want it to stay on the left. Let's change the caption to something useful and resize. If we run the application, we see that there is the battery unknown tag, but no symbol. What did we do wrong? It's rather easy. We need to include the reference to the Google font in the HTML file. So switching over to the HTML file, we add a link to the Google font in the header of the HTML file. If you think like, how should I know this? It's pretty simple because it's documented on the Google page. However, this might be sooner or later integrated into the IDE integration of TMS Web. Right now, this is a manual process. However, this might be automatic in the future. After including the link into the HTML file, we see that we have the symbol on our button. And this is how easy it is to create symbols on buttons with TMS Web. There is no need to include any graphics, there is no need to include resources. Everything is included in the JavaScript of your application.